major roads, railways, airports, and harbours in South Africa. The main forms of transport used for transporting goods are road, railway, freight ships, and cargo aeroplanes. South Africa has an efficient and well-developed system of national roads that link the main towns and cities. These routes are given the letter N and a number. South Africa has 18 national roads, named N1 to N18. For example, the N1 runs from the border with Zimbabwe to Cape Town, passing through Pretoria and Bloemfontein. The N4 runs across the country from the Botswana border to the Mozambique border, passing through Rustenburg, Pretoria, and Komatipoort. There are rail links between major towns and cities and the main harbours. The first rail link in South Africa, built in 1860, ran for about 3 kilometres and linked Durban Harbour with Durban Town. Although South Africa boasts the best rail network in Africa, there has been a decline in freight transported by rail. This is largely due to theft and unreliable service. There are 8 major airports. Johannesburg's airport O.R. Tambo is the busiest airport in Africa, and Cape Town International is the 3rd busiest. The other main airports are in Durban, Port Elizabeth, Bloemfontein, Kimberley, George, and Mbombela. South Africa has 8 commercial ports along its coastline. These harbours are Saldanha Bay, Cape Town, Mossel Bay, Port Elizabeth, Port of Nkuna, East London, Durban, and Richards Bay. More than 95% of the country's exports are transported by ship. The busiest harbour is Durban. There are plans to convert the old Durban airport into another port. Construction is due to start in 2019.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel or dive into our expert textbooks and get that learning edge.